I woke up this morning, checked my phone, looked at my DMs and messages, you know, and I was expecting to see congratulations or cute little memes about my amazing victory. But no, it was full of nonsense and gossip. It was all, I wonder what's going on with Sasha and Bailey, or I can't wait until Asuka debuts at TLC. This is exactly what I'm talking about. What is wrong with you people? What is wrong with you? Here's the problem. You are all so fascinated with the idea of what might happen tomorrow. You don't even appreciate the fact that you are in the presence of a goddess right now. But you know what? I don't need to take this from you. I don't need this disrespect. I don't need to prove anything to any of you because I cleaned out this entire women's division. I am the goddess of WWE, and I think...
Well, 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 look at you! You cleaned out the entire women's division? Seriously? I mean, sure, you had a great night last night, but the way I see it is, I wasn't in that match, was I? So you didn't beat me.
Well, yeah, Mickey, but...
But what? But what? Because you see, after your great night, you went on a Raw talk and you had some real tall talks, didn't you? What, you don't think I watched that show? You don't think that I know what you said? So come on, why don't you say it again? Why don't you tell all these people what you think I am?
Mickey, you were one of my favorites to watch when I was a little girl. Mickey, I think you were even on my top 8 on MySpace.
You know, back when MySpace and Mickey James were relevant. But, I mean...
That's so cute. There you go again. See, you're talking out the side of your face, and you're talking way over there. Not right here, are you, huh? What's the matter? Are you scared? Come on. Out with it. Say it.
Don't get me wrong. I think you still have a lot to offer WWE. I mean, you still have a couple fans that say you still got it. They're talking about your personal appearances in charity, but you know, Mickey, it is so great that your demographic has someone to represent them. That's awesome. It's just, Mick, in the ring, I respect you, I do. But I don't want to see you break a hip.
The last thing I need is you, of all people, to sit here and run down my accolades or tell me what I can and can't do, because you see, I know who I am, honey. I'm Mickey James. I am a 6-time women's champion. I have broken bones, I have broken hearts, and I have broke down barriers for women in the WWE, all before you were wearing a training bra. What I want is for you to repeat what you said last night on Raw Talk, but I want you to do it like a real woman. I want you to do it to my face.
Look, Mickey,
No, absolutely not. Enough. Enough of this little tap dancing around it. You see, you either say it or you get out of my ring. Because this ring is no place for a coward.
Coward. Coward. Okay. Fine, Mickey. I'll say it. I said it last night and I'll say it again. Mickey, you are an old lady.
Oh, man. Enough is enough. Mickey didn't want to hear anymore. Oh.
And Alexa, take it out.